People will judge you according to their spiritual maturity. They will condemn you if they have not understood the goodness and mercies of our Heavenly Father. They will hurt you if they have not received the love of Christ in their heart. They will criticize you if they shun the voice of the Holy Spirit. But no matter what sins you have committed, what mistakes that you have made, no matter how sinful people think you are, or how unworthy you feel you are, just remember, you are loved, cherished, valued above all things by the Creator of all things, who is our everything. But the scripture says, God demonstrates His own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. There is no condemnation if you are with Jesus. Jesus wants to have an intimate relationship with you. Return to Jesus just as you are while He's calling you. God bless.